फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू किड्स कलाटा नंबर 1 फादर ऑफ इंडिया मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी डेट ऑफ बर्थ 2nd अक्टूबर 1869 एक्सपायर्ड ऑन 30th जनवरी 1948 बोर्न इन कोस्टल गुजरात वेस्टर्न इंडिया वाज एन इंडियन लॉयर एंटी कॉलोनियल नेशनलिस्ट एंड पॉलिटिकल एथिकिस्ट हु एम्प्लॉयड non-violent resistance to lead the successful campaign for India's independence from British rule and in turn inspire movements for civil rights and freedom across the world. Honorific Mahatma in Sanskrit, great soul, venerable, first applied to him in 1914 in South Africa, is now used throughout the world. Number 2. The founding fathers of the United States, or simply the founding fathers, were a group of American leaders who united the 13 colonies, led the war for independence from Great Britain, and built a frame of government for the new United States of America upon republican principles during the later decades of the 18th century. Historian Richard B. Morris in 1973 identified the following seven figures as key founding fathers: John Adams, Benjamin Franklin, Alexander Hamilton, John Jay, Thomas Jefferson, James Madison, and George Washington. Based on the critical and substantive roles they played in the formation of country's new government. Number 3. Father of Germany, Otto von Bismarck, date of birth, 1st April 1815, expired on 3rd July 1898. A master strategist, Bismarck initiated decisive wars with Denmark, Austria and France to unite 39 independent German states under Parisian leadership. He manipulated European rulers to make Germany a world power, but in doing so, laid the groundwork for both world wars. Friends, subscribe, share, and like our channel.